Does he do Ronnie Corbett? Does he? I like that one.
I don't think so. Yeah. Meet Brian Chan.
Tonight, Brian Chan is going to change the face of fashion. I'm 26 years old. I'm a fashion designer, and tonight I'm going to put on a fashion show. As you can see, like, my work's quite colourful. It's just very bold and experimental. Art meets fashion, not fashion meets art. I would love to have an own store in London, New York and Paris. I want the world to wear my art. When I do a fashion show, it's quite a mixed reaction.
That is a load of crap.
I felt devastated because I want to show them that art is wearable and the work I make isn't a joke.
Could this be the next genius designer?
Alicia just instantly understood my work and she knows that I'm bringing something fresh and something new on stage and bring a new energy. I want to win Britain's Got Talent more than anything. I want to show everyone that this is the future of fashion and Brian Chan is going to be a household name.
Here he is, folks, Brian Chan!
Simon, you buzzed.
What the bloody hell was that?
I mean, look, I don't want to be rude, but I have no idea what that was. The problem is, you don't know anything about fashion. You wear the same white shirt, the same pair of jeans, the same high heels for the last 10 years. Something a little bit different. Just open your mind, okay? You would look good in this, okay? You would look very good with this on.
Oh my God!
That is an improvement. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Amanda, you buzzed also.
I'm so sorry, but this is a huge Twitter moment.
I mean, talk amongst yourselves at home.
I think in your audition, if I'm honest, I think we did see...
I actually feel stupid now.
But I felt like tonight... the reason I buzzed is when the sign edgy came up, I thought, no, not edgy, panto. That's what I thought. And even though I actually do like some of the accessories that you've got going on, the sparkly water things, my daughters would love that for school, they're good. You know, and the man with the cans, that's good recycling. There's lots of stuff going on there, but just not enough, I think.
Okay. Alicia, bring some sense to this whole thing.
I feel sorry for you, darling. Look, you're obviously an artist, you have a passion for this. It just wasn't a piece of entertainment that I personally think will work at the Royal Variety Show.
Thank you.
But well done to you.
Thank you, Alicia. Thank you. Brian, you said in your package there you're used to getting mixed reactions.
Yeah.
What do you think of that one? How do you relate to that?
I appreciate all the comments, but I believe art is a lifestyle, and I want people to see it, live it and wear it, and hopefully people will appreciate it.
If Brian Chan is your choice for the final, then call 0902 044 24 05 from a landline. From a mobile, call 644 24 05 or vote via the app. But remember, lines aren't open yet. One more time, let's hear it for him, Brian Chan.